What's up, everybody? Today, it's March the 3rd, 2020. I'm your host, Bo Dunn, the Gambling Junkie. I got y'all a free NBA play between the Raptors and the Suns coming up in just a moment. But if y'all would, show support for the channel by hitting that like button. Also, subscribe and hit that bell so you'll be alerted each and every time the videos are posted. Okay, yesterday, we swept the board. The free pick was a winner with Indiana minus the 2 over the Spurs. Final score was 116-111. We also cashed out with Utah minus the 8.5 over Cleveland. And we hit with the over 152 between NC State and Duke. So went 3-0 yesterday. That brings the record for the month of March to 4-2. So we're going to look to keep it going today. I have 4 top plays on the card. I have 2 NBA and 2 college basketball plays, and one of those college basketball plays is a 2-team 4-point teaser. So if you want to get the card, it goes for $10 daily. It's $50 for the week and $150 for the month. If y'all want to get any one of these cards, y'all can call me or email me. The information is listed down below in the description box. But with no further ado, let's go ahead and jump into the free pick of today. I like the Raptors minus 4.5 over the Suns, and here's why. Toronto is an overall better team than the Suns. They're fighting for the top seed in the East. They play way more better defense than the Suns, and their offense is better as well. I think the reason why the spread is not bigger is because both these teams have been on a losing streak. Toronto has been dealing with a lot of injuries, but I think tonight, knowing that it's getting down to the wire and they can't afford to lose games against a loser squad like Phoenix Sun, I think all hands will be on deck. And I see Toronto getting this win by at least 8 points. So for the free pick, I like Toronto minus the 4.5 over the Suns. And that's going to do it, guys. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. And remember, keep chasing that paper. Peace.